Swordfish is one of the fastest fish species. They are highly predatory. The swordfish uses its sword for hunting. However, it is its speed which is essential in enabling it to capture the prey. They can attain speeds as high as 100 km per hour. Recent studies reveal that its upper jaw are composed of an oil-producing gland that allows their skin to secrete oil when they start moving, hence reducing the drag on their skin. Many sources list shellfish as the fastest fish in the ocean. They can reach an impressive 110 km per hour. Their name comes from their distinctive shell-like dorsal fin, which is normally kept folded down while swimming. It is only raised when they feel threatened, making them appear much larger than they really are. They hunt as a group and attack their prey sideways. Moving like a torpedo through the tropical regions of the Indo-Pacific, black marlins are highly prized game fish for its power, size, and persistence. It can sprint at an amazing speed of 128 km per hour, while elite human swimmers register a meager 8 km per hour. It is the fastest fish in the world and can swim faster than the incredibly fast cheetah can run. Like other billfish, black marlin are apex predators that feed mostly on other fishes, squids, cuttlefishes, and octopods. They are known to weigh as much as 750 kgs and reach lengths up to 4.5 meters. This giant of the ocean is considered the ultimate prize for all sports fishermen. Black marlin are dark blue on top and white on the underside. Their name is derived from the color they turn when dead. They are known to migrate large distances. One individual was spotted traveling 9,000 miles across the Pacific from Australia to the coast of Costa Rica. They are notable for their long spear-like jaws and prominent dorsal fins. Unlike other marlins, the black marlin has rigid pectoral fins. These fish are rarely dangerous to humans, but on rare occasions have been known to attack fishing boats with their long, sharp bills.